when England played Canada at Stoke in April, they started poorly and gave away an early goal, and defensively they started here a little bit nervously as well. Stokes. This is a game that started brightly but has become cagier as it's gone on. Breaks to Jill Scott. Daly's wide, played in behind the fullback, who's caught out of position. Here's Daly for Team GB. Great recovery. Lawrence got back at her with such speed.
Is it Labbe who maybe gets the touch?
Yeah, but I think it might have been blocked by the goalkeeper, but Lawrence did enough to get back and put her off. Good interchange. Here's Stokes. Saw the run of Paris. Oh, she's missed a chance. Big chance that for Team GB.
Keza Paris, does she just take her eyes off the ball a little bit? Can't get any sort of connection.
Here's Lawrence. Seems to be going to have to change something. Strong run by Lawrence. Oh, missed at the near post, but not at the far. Canada ahead. Leon scores. The West Ham player scores against the British.
Poor defending from Team GB. Can't take anything away from Canada. A lovely break on this left-hand side. But then she doesn't just throw the ball in there. She looks for that cutback. No Team GB player can get the ball away. And it's too easy for Leon. No pressure on her.
Can the GB team respond? Ball to the far post. Scott Owen. That's a lovely run in by Weir, drew the defender towards her. That's the best break GB have had.
How did that not go in? Absolutely superb play, and I think it's Kim Little that plays the ball through.
Does the keeper touch it or completely miss it? Oh, it's horrible misjudgment. How unlucky is that? And here's Lucy Bronze. Look where she is. Right up the pitch and central. Danger there of Canada break down their right-hand side. Lovely turn by Ellen White, did really well.
Great centre-forward play. That was a great ball, and you could see uses her body so well to spin the defender.
But they're knocking on the door now. Weir goes from range. Oh, it's in! 1-1! Slice of luck! They deserved it for the last 10 minutes or so. Canada 1, Britain 1, Britain back, top of the group.
Is it Buchanan that it deflects off? So she comes in, takes a touch. Yeah, it's a wicked deflection. Labbe's going one way, can't quite adjust her feet.
Big, big deflection and into the back of the net off Nichelle Prince. It's 1-1. The slice of luck sends them top of the group again and changes everything.
Thank you so much for checking out our coverage of the Tokyo 2020 Olympics on the BBC Sport YouTube channel. Remember to like and subscribe and hit the bell button so you never miss an upload. See you soon.